Tottenham will be looking to bounce back from a shocking 1-0 loss to Antwerp when they take on Vodafone Arena in the Europa League group stages round 3. Jose Mourinho decided to rest first team regulars in the second group game, but he should field a decent starting lineup against Ludogorets. It is well known that the special one wants to win everything, and we are positive that he will count on key players against Ludogorets. The Bulgarian champions, on the other hand, experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a 4-3 loss to LASK, and they are unlikely to make life difficult for the star-studded Premier League outfit. A man to watch in the home team will be Manu, who scored a hat-trick in the defeat to LASK, while Ludogorets defenders should have Harry Kane at bay regardless of he starts from the bench or not.
Prediction 1-2